buzzing the air here.
These two sides have agreed to play each other in a friendly game and hoping to get some positives out of it.
Yeah, and you look back on the matchups between these two sides, there have been one or two feisty encounters. There's some rivalries out there, and it might be quite tasty.
By the opponent. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Well, they think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call out.
Verinha. It's looking good, this move. Great chance. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes. Opportunity. Very quick to stamp out anything that's rash or reckless in these early minutes. He knows he's got to go here. It's a certain red card.
Oh, he didn't need too much time to think about that, the ref, did he?
Well, we've got a substitution now. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, with that one so close, they won't want to be giving away many more free kicks.
I reckon he thought he'd scored there because it was extremely close.
Verinha. Gustavo. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. Coming in. Great jump and header away. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. with a challenge. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Philip Bolshaj. Gomez. Could be dangerous. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
Cross from that side, and the defender read it well, to be fair. Attack here. And now can he score? In with a chance. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. There is a talking point here, but from the laws of the game, there's absolutely no argument that the red card was justified.
No, he had no hesitation and nobody really could.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. Made the challenge well. Mario Gomez. Hernandez. Coming forward with some danger. Giving the ball away now. Well, that's gone back to him. He's in the clear. Put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looks as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Hernandez. Available on the bench for the away side today. Into the attacking third. Gomez. Oh, it has to be! At the end of the match, at this decision, one way or another, the scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. Gomez. Good strong tackle. That is a foul. undoubtedly. That's a blatant foul, maybe a booking as well. And he's dispossessed. There's some potential in this move. Gomez came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's in at goal. Keeper picked his moment and got it absolutely right. No margin for error, Alan.
No, quite right. I mean, how many times do we see a penalty given there? But he was so quick, he was so brave.
Home team about to make a change. Verinha. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Tackle goes in. We're coming to the closing stages now, and a game that's still keeping us on the edge of our seats. Verinha. It's going to be a goal, surely. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Verinha. Terrific work from the keeper to keep the scores level at 0-0. Believe it, it is a penalty. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
It is time for change for both teams, as it seems. From the spot.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
And the score is 1-0. Nice back heel then. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start because the underdogs have